Okay, right now I've got about a 10 mile an hour headwind going this direction, so I'm going to turn the other way. This is after the roller install, the brake in. I think the clutch is probably wore out because I'm not getting real good results here. Alright, here we go. Doesn't look like it, but it's about 30 degrees right now.